that. Okay. Good job I had my ass over back then, I would have been over at handlebars. That's a tad wet and deep. There's a bridge, nothing on the other side to like go to like. Got to practice steep there's a good thing, but not fancy your runoff. Okay, take a look at what's further up. One of the steps has collapsed there. Remember right, and there's a chance I don't, there used to be a trail in this direction. Oh wow, fucking snow down. Now there's sort of a trail, got half a tree across it. And that's it. Too wet to ride, but too wet to sodding walk. Shopping trolleys, ultimate off-road vehicle. There you go, bike. Muddy as fuck. This used to just be challenging. Now I'm thinking nigh on impossible. Yeah. It's a shame. Is there any kind of trail building on this? could be resurrected into a nice little challenging trail, could this? It's got a nice couple of chunky rocks in it. Just too sodding wet at the moment. There's no but spinning wheels on anything other than flat or downhill. Put my seat up and see if I can get a bit more traction that way, sitting down. There for a reason. Use them as stepping stones, put them close enough together to be rideable. It looked root threw me off to the right, which is not where you want to be. Yeah, if it were any kind of dry, yeah, get some pace up and get that done. Crap loads of rock. I wonder if they're doing that naturally or whether someone set that. It's quite cool. Little archway. I think that's where we used to go up, and a lot of it's been washed away. where to route it to be usable, I think. Right, I'm on my second cheap battery, running in 2.7k, 60 frames per second in super view, and that's how long a battery lasted me. But then again, the memory cards only go last an hour anyway, so that's a 64 gig card. So I'm kind of screwed either way. And let's get a little bit of riding done. Helmets are really useful sometimes. Ah. Okay. It's not as slimy as you'd expect it to be. Right. So. Right angle. And naff and all. Water's a bit high still. For me to go hopping across to the other side, especially carrying a bike. So, I'm gonna go back to where I was looking at that trail. Don't do any kind of wood. Fucked. In between those two routes. Uh-oh, almost went for a Burton. Yeah, back wheel didn't go through two routes, it slid to right. Again. Oh. This used to be a bitch to ride, but it used to be rideable. So. Might be rideable if we had a good enough trail to get some speed up to it. Yeah, I remember this one. Had to have left pedal down to get past this slab. A nice fall as well, you screw it up. Although more than likely gonna be saved by these little trees. Used to get a bit thin around here. I don't remember it being this thin. Yeah. Definitely lost some ground to erosion there. Some of the trail has definitely ended up in the stream. Oh wow, that's cool. The entire thing is a slab. Oh yeah, check that out for a nice feature. You've got to go over the roots because the roots are the entire trail. And again, I think erosion's having a crack at that one. Okay. Oh, quagmire. Let's have a... Now, I hope I'm going to be able to get back up to the bike. It's sat on top of a dirty great big rock, so I should imagine that's not going anywhere soon. But I think I'm going to have to go up this way to stand a chance. This is a quagmire. It's just, yeah. So lucky I stuck where I did, or I might be. Couple of rocks again. We found some flat rocks. Extended that on. I wonder if this is just water or whether idiots are actually coming down this. Don't fancy the run out. Ah, bollocks. 11:15. It's time to get out of here. And the reason I set the alarm early is because I thought I might be stuck in a position where it's easier said than done to get out. Oh, cool. Fallen tree as a bridge over. Stream. Okay. This trail looks familiar. Who's going to take me to Midway Bridge?